All right, so how many workouts did you have right now?
Eight
workouts?
Yeah.
How was it?
Good.
Good?
It was good, yeah. It was my last today with Blazers.
Already?
Yeah.
So, yeah, how can you compare the NBA game workout between France and US?
In the workout, it's not really different. I mean, just basketball, shot, just play hard and try to compete every time. Just the floor is bigger, but it's the same.
And what can you bring if you get picked by this team?
What can I bring? I could bring defense, rebound, energy. Just protect the rim, all I can do. In offense, try to get better and finish when I get the ball.
Yeah, what's your strengths?
My strengths, I know, like what I said, I'm tall, I'm long. I can jump. I'm pretty fast for my height. So, I can bring protect the rim, defense, protect the rim, and in offense, it's good screens and get easy lob and basket.
And when do you have to improve in your game?
I think everywhere. First I need to get stronger to be able to fight in the paint. And I'm working on my post moves, my shot, everything I can. Yeah.
Where you can compare your game to?
Today, I think I can compare my game to more Tyson Chandler, but I try to be good. Offensively too. Offensively, I like to watch like Roy Hibbert play like this because he's tall and play good low post.
So. Tony, what's your favorite NBA team?
I'm for San Antonio for the title, of course. But I think right now I'm for San Antonio. But I like many teams. I like New York. I like Portland, but I like many teams. I'm not a fan of one team.